Hi, my name is Maria. I'm a mathematician, and today I'm going to teach you the easiest way to multiply a fraction by a fraction. So let's do 2/3 times 3/4. So when you're multiplying fractions, the denominators don't have to be the same like they do when you're adding. It doesn't matter. All we're going to do is the numerator times the numerator and the denominator times the denominator. So 2 times 3 is equal to 6. And 3 times 4 is equal to 12. So 2/3 times 3/4 is equal to 6/12. Now I can just push that a little further and reduce that fraction. So I see that the numerator and denominator are both divisible by 6. So if I divide top and bottom by 6, I'll be able to reduce that to 1/2. All right, let's do another example. Let's say I had 3/5 times 1/4. Again, numerator times numerator, so 3 times 1 is 3. And denominator times denominator, 4 times 5 is 20. So my answer is 3/20, and that can't be reduced, so I'm done. I just taught you how to multiply a fraction by a fraction, so now make some up and try them yourself.